Walk up to me and steal my wallet.
Get. I mean, it's ridiculous. I wouldn't have a guy come up to me in the street and ask me to steal his wallet. It doesn't work like that.
Just do it.
Okay. I'd walk up to the guy, avoid eye contact, step to the side, look him in the eye, and then I'd be gone.
Still there.
But the money's gone. See, I took the wallet the first time, then put it back the second, only without the money. It's all about the distraction. You were too busy watching me to see what I was doing.
Give me that. Sit down.